I was talking about lifting weights, and it was lifting 60 pounds, if I do believe, 60 or 75 pounds squats. It's been a while. I can't remember which barbell I picked up. Which bar? I know it was more than 50 pounds. I think it was like 60 pounds. 60 or 70. It was either the 60-pound one or the 75-pound one I was squatting to get for my legs. Conversation with one of my teammates, my bowling teammates, and about weightlifting, and I was telling them how I was working out at the college, but I haven't gone yet this semester because it doesn't fit in my schedule.
Yeah. that you are everything. Never can't take that from me. Oh, you feel it in my heart, you feel it in my soul. Praise God! That's how I know. You take my brokenness and make us beautiful. Never gonna be the same again. Yeah, you came crashing in. You ripped me, you ripped me. You came crashing in. Never gonna be the same again. Yeah, you came crashing in. You ripped me. That's how I know.
Praise God. Feel it in my heart, you feel it in my soul. Praise God. Alright, my kids have to go to sleep and hopefully they're sleeping. Because I had them take their melatonin early enough. So I called them. Mark didn't take his till 9:30, so I don't know if he's sleeping yet. But a lot of times they don't like to go to sleep until I'm home. You sleeping? You sleeping, Marky? Yeah, my boys are sleeping now. Good job. I'm glad. Alright, praise be to God. My boys are sleeping. Thank God. As I had them take their melatonin early enough. Alright, praise God. Alright, let me stop this. Amen. Hallelujah. Peace, love, and happiness. Amen. Was I enough ballbuster tonight or sarcastic? I love being sarcastic, especially when I know people are being assholes.